Find the following parts of the letter in Activity G. Write Jessica's reply to Shima. Include the parts of the letter listed in Activity H. Use the following clues to write your letter. Read the following clues and see the example letter in the next slide. Let's see the letter.